get it done? How does it feel when you say you're gonna do this and you get it done? How good does it feel when you say you're gonna do that and you get it done? Get it done now. What are you waiting for? So you're on the socials and you're scrolling through my man's up. You're on the socials and you're scrolling through my girl's up. Listen, instead of watching people, mind your own business. Instead of watching people, mind your own something. Mind your own thing. Mind your own business. When someone tells you mind your business, when someone tells you keep your nose out, take that as a positive. Because while you're watching that and you're watching their thing and preying their thing, your thing's deteriorating. Your thing's on standby. You're giving all the energy to their thing. What about your thing? How much energy are you giving yourself? How much energy are you giving your plans? How much energy are you giving your goals? How much energy are you giving yourself in general? You give your energy out to the universe to do this, to do that, to watch my man's thing, to watch our thing. But what are you giving you, champ? Think about it. Elvis Stan, namaste. Peace, love.